the enterprises I meet with are grappling with. We know that our customers are moving online. What we don't know is how are we going to change our marketing playbook to reflect now how customers buy today. Hi, I'm Phil Harrell, VP of Enterprise Sales at HubSpot. A lot of companies haven't yet figured out how to adopt a new marketing methodology that reflects how people buy, and enterprises in particular have many more challenges to adopting inbound in the same way that HubSpot over the last 6 years has helped small, medium businesses. We see a major opportunity to help enterprises transform their marketing. At HubSpot, we provide a marketing and sales platform that allows enterprises to attract, engage, and delight more customers. For many enterprises entering the space, unfortunately, they choose marketing automation as their first step. The problem with choosing marketing automation is it really doesn't solve the overall challenge. But HubSpot is different. We built the HubSpot platform from the ground up with inbound marketing in mind. Whereas marketing automation is basically email 2.0, inbound marketing is really about solving the entire funnel, which is how do you attract new visitors to your website, how do you then convert those visitors into leads, and then you can start the marketing automation process, which is automating how you actually interact with those customers once they're in your database. In order to solve the challenge overall, you've got to have a solution like HubSpot, which solves the entire funnel. The great thing about HubSpot is that even more than the platform, it's the people behind the platform. We partner with you to help you grow your business. And so that combination of having the all-in-one solution and also the services and the expertise is very powerful for our customers. And so when we start talking about customers and the value we provided them, we get really excited because ultimately that's how we measure ourselves, is how successful our customers are. Enterprise customers that adopt HubSpot will see a lower cost per lead and a lower cost of customer acquisition. And ultimately, this means a better return on investment for their marketing dollars. By generating more visitors to your website, converting more of them into qualified leads, and then nurturing those leads and passing over to sales, you're ultimately going to get more customers.
Driving growth is your job, and you can't do it with outdated tools and an old-fashioned approach. HubSpot Sales gives you everything you need to transform your sales process into one that's efficient, effective, and matches the way that people buy today. It all starts with identifying the right companies to reach out to. Plenty of tools out there can help you dig up a list of email addresses or phone numbers, but they all suffer from the same problem. Cold outreach with a generic pitch just isn't effective. With HubSpot Sales, you'll find new sources of interested prospects who are thinking about your company right now. Prospects helps you identify the companies visiting your website and gives you deep insight into how engaged they are. You'll see how many people from an individual company are on your website and what pages they're viewing, so you'll know exactly who's engaged. HubSpot Sales doesn't stop at telling you the companies on your website. Messages gives your prospects an easy way to engage with your team on any page of your site. When a prospect arrives, they'll see a message from their lead owner or a default member of the team you set. If they respond, their message is routed straight to the right person. If they're a new lead, we'll capture their email address and create a record for them in your CRM. You've found your prospect and it's time to reach out. Email templates are a huge time saver, but how many template tools help you learn which approaches actually work best? In HubSpot Sales, every message you send is tracked. When a prospect opens your message or clicks a link, two things happen. First, HubSpot Sales lets you know in real time, helping you zero in on the most engaged prospects. Second, HubSpot Sales builds useful reports in the background on all of the templates being used across your entire team. It's an easy way to hone in on the most effective approaches. Templates can pull in basic details about a prospect through personalization tokens, and all of your templates are available inside HubSpot Sales or right in your inbox. Email templates aren't the only kind of content that HubSpot Sales can help you share, track, and optimize. Documents in HubSpot Sales lets you build a library of content like PDFs, PowerPoint files, and Word documents that you can share right from HubSpot CRM or from your inbox. HubSpot Sales builds detailed reports on how different pieces of content are impacting the sales process and gives you timely notifications when your prospects engage with your content. When it comes to following up with a prospect over time, HubSpot Sales has you covered here too. Instead of setting a task or a reminder to yourself to do it later, Sequences makes it easy to tee up a timed series of emails based off your templates that get sent exactly when you want. When you activate a sequence, you'll be able to tailor each and every message to make it specific to your prospect. If your prospect replies, Sequences stops to let you take over. Sequences lets you automate other parts of your process too. With a single click, you can tee up emails to a prospect and set reminders for yourself, creating tasks in your CRM. You've identified your prospect, reached out, and it's time to get a meeting on the books. Instead of the usual back and forth it takes to find a time, HubSpot Sales connects to your calendar to do the work for you. Meetings lets you set up a personalized booking screen that you can send to your prospects. They'll see your availability in real time and be able to book you in seconds. You can use your meetings link anywhere, in emails, your signature, even right in the templates you send from HubSpot Sales. Ready to reach out? Calling lets you connect quickly and easily right from your browser. The call queue makes it easy to prioritize the best prospects and tee them up as an entire day's worth of calls. You can take notes on the fly, even optionally record a call so you can go back to it later. Every detail is automatically logged right to your CRM system. When you've finished your calls, enrolling these prospects in a sequence is easy too. The sales process is progressing. Your prospect has visited your website, you've exchanged some emails, and you've followed up with some useful content on your offering that you sent from the documents library in HubSpot Sales. Now, it's all about planning your next move. With HubSpot Sales, you'll never be left wondering if it's the right time to reach out. HubSpot Sales feeds back useful context about your prospects with real-time notifications and a useful stream of recent engagements. When a prospect opens an email or clicks a link, you'll know about it instantly. Every message you send from HubSpot Sales or your inbox is logged to your CRM and tracked with the click of a button. As prospects engage with the content you've sent them, you'll see real-time notifications and deep engagement data right inside HubSpot Sales. And when a long-lost prospect suddenly re-emerges on your website, HubSpot Sales will let you know that it might be time to reach back out. HubSpot Sales helps you connect with the right people at the right time and with the right message. It works closely with Gmail, many versions of Outlook, and your CRM system. Ready to transform your sales process by giving HubSpot Sales a try? Get started for free or talk to a member of our team today.